Grabner gets it back. 2 minutes to go in overtime. And here comes Tavares back on. Grabner finds it. Tavares in the Canadian zone. Takes it wide. Got knocked down. Feeds Grabner in front. Hickey, he scores! Thomas Hickey with his first National Hockey League goal. Wins it in overtime. Islanders 4, Canadians 3.
Tremendous win for the New York Islanders coming back from 2-0. And what a play by, first by John Tavares as the second effort. Goes to his forehand, slips. Still has the wherewithal to knock that puck over to Michael Grabner. And Michael Grabner, with a great vision, slides it over to Hickey, who had joined the rush. And he's got a wide open net. And you're right, Howie, what a memorable first goal for Thomas Hickey. And provides the Islanders with a terrific win. Again, watch as the Islanders are going to go up the ice. Hickey's going to join the rush. There's the quick passing play. Now watch Tavares. Back to the forehand, loses it. Extra effort. And then bang, bang, and Thomas has the winning goal.
2 minutes left in overtime. Hickey lines it up. Spins on Torres. Hickey around the net. Hickey's backhander score! Islanders win! The Islanders win it 3-2. We'll see if it's clean off of Hickey or if Grabowski or someone else might have gotten a piece of it. But the Islanders continue their overtime magic. 3 overtime wins, 5 shootout wins. They haven't lost a one of them yet. Here comes Tavares. Down the right wing. He pulls up, slides one on goal, save made. Rebound Hickey. He scores! He scores! And that locks up a playoff spot for the New York Islanders. Thomas Hickey beats Holtby up high on a rebound. Looks for traffic, throws one that changes direction. Luongo the save, and the rebound ends up in the corner.
Oh boy, that was a great save by Luongo as you saw it just at the last second.
Centering feed, Hickey, he scores! Thomas Hickey with the winner! Thomas Hickey has given the Islanders a 2-1 series lead.
And he won't pull the trigger. Looks for another angle. Tip by Hickey, scores! It's Thomas Hickey, and the Islanders have won it!
Well, you called it a little earlier. Thomas Hickey has a knack for scoring big goals, overtime goals.
Thomas Hickey has now 15 career goals. That's his fourth career overtime game winner.
Now they'll get an opportunity to change and see if the Predators have the same opportunity, if their players have been out a while.
Bailey, over for Hickey, shoots, scores! Hickey spent the day at forward. And here in overtime, he gets the game winner.
A little bit of a screenshot, and I don't think Pecorine saw it to the last moment. Bailey carries it in. Wasn't the perfect pass, but Hickey knocks it down and just lets the shot go. And Pecorine has got good position, but I'm not sure he followed it all the way. Doesn't really matter. Thomas Hickey says, thank you very much. This forward position's easy.